How to do screenshot on Picsart? For that, first of all, open your app store, then on the searching bar, search for Picsart and hit on the gate and download your Picsart application. If you have already downloaded it, then make sure that it is updated version of Picsart. Once you check that, open the Picsart application and make sure you have logged into your account. Now you can open whichever photo or anything you like to screenshot, and there you will see download option. You can also do download, or you can also release your screenshot button from your iPhone. For that, simply hit on the volume up button and side button and screenshot will be taken. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.